two Redlands guys remaining on the squad as the 3-2 is belted out to left field. Going back is Chapman. It's still going back, and it is gone. Ryan Sessions, a solo shot, takes back the lead. 7-6, Shadowcats lead.
Talk about barreling back. Juan Rio hit that thing, he knew it was gone. Ryan Sessions right there, he nailed that thing, and it was a sure thing. We'll be right back.